Disability is perceived as an added burden in Somalia, a nation that lacks adequate medical provisions, a situation that makes it difficult for patients to get the help they need. The physically and mentally disabled are usually stigmatized by their families, a stigma that extends to the rest of society, especially if they aren't capable of caring for themselves. This forces many of them to beg on the streets or sell some of their personal belongings as a means of survival. A Turkish